finally in third.
You are the last mesh.
Alright, let's go. Getting better at this track. I actually love this track. It took me a little while. I've never raced in the Mustang before. The Mustang is one of my all-time favorite cars. I just watched Ford vs. Ferrari last night, so it's a good omen. But we'll see how we do. I might switch over to the Ferrari as well, because, well, hey, I'm Italian, eh? I'm Italian Trump supporter from Canada. What can I say? Got some Rammstein playing in the background. Should help me. Music does help. It helps you catch that rhythm. I like how it says truth on the back of the car here. Taco McTickle. Well, I don't know what he's doing. Why would you hit the brakes? Unless you're intentionally trying to screw me up. Why would you give up first place to try and mess me over? That's what I don't get. Alright, don't screw up now. That little S-turn is gonna kill me, because I haven't figured it out in this car yet. That's a bad corner for me. Looks like he gained a little bit of ground, maybe, it's hard to say. Careful, that's where I'm going to lose it, is those turns. I haven't mastered those turns yet, not in this car. I might might have got a 5 second shit. If I did, yeah. 1 second, what? Give me a break, that's insane. That's gonna cost me not only first, that's gonna put me out of the top five. How? Good Lord, that is another second and another half second penalty. What on earth is going on? This makes no sense whatsoever. This literally makes no fucking sense, man. 1.5 seconds. I never went off the track. That's ridiculous. That is absolutely ridiculous. Well, that cost me first. Yeah, I'm mad about that. It's like the computer just said, you went out of bounds, and I never did. I think one of them I did, and that was it. There. I shouldn't get a penalty there, but I will. That cost me big time there. Wow, just ridiculousness. Absolutely ridiculous. That is just absolutely insane. That 1.5 second penalty really cost me. That's nuts. That is absolutely nuts. We're gonna have to go back and we're gonna have to go look at that. Not happy at all with that.